लिव 26, अब एंटरटेनमेंट कभी भी कहीं भी।
काजोल कहाँ यू नो खत्म होती है और इला कहाँ शुरू होती है?
अच्छा जवाब देना।
इसीलिए सोच रहा हूँ काजोल खत्म नहीं होती है और इला शुरू ही रहती है।
क्या बात है, क्या बात है, फैबुलस। Title is so unique. It's Helicopter Ela. It could have been Ela. I don't know. Lekin ye Helicopter Ela, is there something there that you're talking to about, you know, about just parenting? And you guys are parents of two beautiful kids who I met this morning. I would love to know how that works out.
I think it was the demand of the script. Ela was the title of the film. And people did not understand. We also thought, why just Ela? And and in today's times, आप किसी भी बच्चे से पूछिए तो उसकी माँ एक हेलीकॉप्टर है और या एग्जैक्टली आई मीन सो मेनी पीपल सॉ दिस ट्रेलर एंड एंड दे रिएक्टेड ओह दिस माय मदर एंड एंड द मदर सेड दीज आर माय किड्स एंड द बस कनेक्टेड द मोस्ट तो इसलिए हेलीकॉप्टर इला क्योंकि वो जैसा आपने पहले कहा कि शी कीप्स
मंडराती
रहती है और एक्चुअली सिर्फ हेलीकॉप्टर माँ नहीं होती बाप भी आजकल या शुरू से है बच्चों के लिए आजकल के बच्चों के लिए फादर्स आल्सो हेलीकॉप्टर पेरेंट्स फादर
यू नो एट दिस पॉइंट इट विल बी रियली लवली टू पास द माइक टू यू एंड ऐड ऑन टू दैट
डिडंट आई ऑलरेडी डू इट इन साइन लैंग्वेज बट यस डेफिनेटली आई थिंक इट्स अ लवली टाइम राइट नाउ आई थिंक दैट हेलीकॉप्टर इला हैज कम एट द राइट टाइम जब आप माँ बाप के बारे में बात करते हो तो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरली कि माँ ने जो सिखाया है आई थिंक इट्स ब्यूटिफुल एंड इट्स वंडरफुल हाउ मेनी फादर्स एक्चुअली आर गेटिंग इन्वॉल्व इन देयर चिल्ड्रंस लाइव्स अप टू दैट एक्सटेंट एंड यू नो लविंग इट एंड एन्जॉइंग इट फॉर अ चेंज सो आई हैव टू से ड्यूरिंग हेलीकॉप्टर इला इन फैक्ट दैट वॉज वन ऑफ द एब्सोल्युटली मोस्ट अमेजिंग थिंग्स about my husband I can say is that the days that I was shooting or that I was out of town he made sure that he was in town and you know he was taking care of the kids and putting them to bed my kid at least and putting him to bed and I think that's all about what today's parenting is about yeah
also the best part of the film is that when you see the film there's nobody negative neither the child nor the mother they both are right they both love each other They both are in a circumstance and they want to help each other in that situation also. So that's the most beautiful part of the film.
It's like real life.
Yeah.
You know, I want to do this at this point and I'm sorry, ye bilkul plan nahi hai, but seeing the two of you together, I know all my friends will agree, yaar nazar utarne ka man kar raha hai, okay? And I'm being totally desi about it. I just want to say like, you guys, like really gorgeous to see both of you all together. I'm going to request ke aap kuch chairs lekar aaye because my friends from the media will have some fabulous questions, I'm sure. Bahut saare interesting sawal hain, bahut possibilities hain. So please think of your questions.
We don't need chairs, except for Dada.
Dada, yeah.
दादा बैठ जाओ इस ऊपर में बैठो चलेगा
इट विल बी नाइस इफ यू टेक अ सीट बट दे माइट वांट टू एक्चुअली कीप यू हियर फॉर अ लिटिल व्हाइल प्लीज हैव अ सीट थैंक यू Just want to quickly acknowledge a few other great, great acts that are part of Helicopter Ela. Amit Trivedi ka music hai. He's not here today, but the soundtrack is really, really fabulous. It's on Saregama, one of my favorite labels. So thank you, Saregama, for bringing us such fabulous music. Iske saath saath, I do want to acknowledge the fact that there's a huge, huge bunch of people associated with the film, jinke baare mein main aapse baat karungi thodi hi der mein, as our really great looking and very talented cast and crew settled down we can start the Q&A all good okay
good hi kajal here hi happy birthday to you
correct right
so kajal we believe that the your character spans over like almost two decades like for at least 18 years or so how what's the process like in terms of looks and how did you go about how was the process of acting
It was much easier than it would have been for a normal person, because fortunately I knew what I looked like and everybody else also knows what I looked like 18 years back. So it was much easier to go back and just Google myself for a change. We had a very, very talented designer with us, Radhika Mehra, and Dada and she and me, we all got together and we did a little bit of research as to, you know, how it should be, what it should be like, clothes-wise, hair-wise, etc. So I think we've done a decent job.
Riddhi, I want to ask you, how was it working with Kaju? What was the first day like? Was it intimidating?
No, because before that, we had rehearsals. So during the rehearsal period, I was really intimidated to see the person like who is one of my like most favorite actors. But then what happened during the rehearsal is that she has an amazing sense of humor to begin with. I think that's something which led us all to relax. And I think I'm nobody to comment on how she is an artist. We all know that. But she's an amazing human being, and I think that's the thing which made me comfortable on set totally, because of her love, because of her empathy, and what an extraordinary human being she is. So I think that's the entire thing which helped me to build my character. Thank you so much.
Ajay, did you pitch in into the content, and anything you had to suggest for this? Anything that you felt like?
It started with Anand narrated me this beautiful idea and we all loved it, and from that moment onwards Mitesh came in, Mitesh started working on the screenplay, then Robinda came in and it became a team, and they came out with a beautiful script.